Look at this spooky boy. Wow. He's helping him out. He doesn't want his brother to be a zombie or a mummy.